side the highway begging. His eyes were blind, the light he could not see. Look at him, he clutched his rags and he shivered in the shadows. But then Jesus came and he made that man's blindness free. Whenever Jesus comes, oh, Satan's power is broken. Whenever Jesus to fill your life with gladness, for it's changed when Jesus comes to stay.
The story is about Prophet Man. He was sitting at the gate of Jericho, and the scripture says Jesus comes into that city. He begins to cry, Jesus, have mercy on me. The crowd says, be quiet. He cries the louder, Jesus, have mercy. The crowd says, be quiet. But the more they say, be quiet, the more he shouts, Jesus, have mercy on me. So tonight in Washington, D.C., if the devil says, be quiet, say, you be quiet, devil, and call upon the Lord. Sing it again.
When the Jesus Holy Ghost in here. He'll take your gloom. He'll take your gloom. He'll take your gloom. He'll take your gloom and fill your life with gladness. All is changed. Yes, all is changed. Yes, all is changed. When
again for me, one sat alone beside the highway begging.
One man sat alone. You've got to see him. You've got to see him beside the highway. He was begging. His eyes were blind.
The light he could not see.
The light he could not see.
He touched
his rag.
And he shivered.
Shivered in the shadow.
But Jesus came.
But Jesus came.
Kodabakiste. He'll take your groove. Up in the balcony, he'll take your groove. He'll take your groove. And the fill your life with madness. I feel like I'm about to fall out. I'm telling you, I feel the Holy Ghost here. My mother's here tonight and she needs a healing. And by God, before she leaves here, she's going to get that healing. For us.